Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. First up, we're going to look at some new shoe color updates. First one here is from Adidas, and this is a new color for the Barricade 7. This is the clay court version. Has the Roland Garros logo right there on the tongue of the shoe. Love the blue and white cosmetic of this one. Really kind of classic, clean styling and color blocking, but in a nice, modern, vibrant color right there. And if we go to the bottom, see, has the full rubber herringbone tread pattern. So there's no clay gonna get, you know, caught up in where the shank would usually show through on an outsole right there. And then you're just gonna get great traction as you push off and still some nice access to slide on a lateral cut right there. So great shoe right there for the clay court player from Adidas. Next up, we have a new shoe, new color in the Prince T22. And I really like this one again, really nice blue, kind of a theme today for the shoes, and just really nice blue pop right here in the laces, a little bit of contrast stitching, always love that on a shoe then, and also nice blue inside the shoe on the ankle collar and on the inlay right there. Quick look at the medial side of this one, and then there's the outsole and heel, and it also, like all Prince T22s, come with an alternate lace. You can throw that black lace with a little blue pinstripe right there. Great shoe, just like the Barricade. We've reviewed both of these, so check our website for more details on that. And then lastly this week, gonna look at a new string from Gamma, and this is a new co-poly, a seven-sided shaped co-poly. It's called Moto, comes in a 16 and 17 gauge. I have the 17 gauge right here in the packet, and the 16 gauge in my racket. So let's see how this one hits. And this is a fairly firm playing poly. A little bit firmer than like a big hitter, but not quite as firm as a Vocal Cyclone. So kind of right in between. It's got some nice give to it, actually pockets the ball pretty well. And a nice access to spin. You can take a big cut, still find plenty of control on this one. And I like it. It feels pretty good. I'm playing it in a Gamma Razor 105. And it feels really forgiving in this racket. So good access to bite on the ball. A little outside the sweet spot there, and the comfort still feels pretty decent for a poly. And I actually kind of like the string. Reminds me quite a bit of a Vocal Cyclone, really. It's just maybe just a tad bit softer. That's all I got for this week. Thanks for watching.